I'm Shane.
And I'm Ian.
And our sidewalk talk question is our high school similar to the High School Musical?
So how is High School Musical similar to our own high school?
Because instead of us fighting, we'll probably have like a sing-off and just like sing at each other and dance.
Yeah.
There's always at least one evil blonde girl.
Don't say that. Oh my gosh.
I don't know, we're just always in this together.
Well, we have really good-looking guys like that, yeah, like me.
Breaking free, soaring high, bop to the top, yeah. And all that stuff, and work it out.
That's what I always say.
Yeah.
I didn't even see High School Musical, man.
Oh, well.
It's a really good movie.
We dance.
Yeah.
And we sing.
Yeah.
Yeah, we do. We dance.
We don't dance.
They both suck.
Okay. So how is High School Musical similar to our own high school?
Well, you know, usually I just, you know, walk around and sing and dance. Just like Zac Efron.
Exactly.
Okay, it's not similar because you don't know very many basketball kids that go running around and dancing and singing.
Yeah, we do.
Like who?
Like five.
Who?
I can't name him, but
yeah.
I've never
met him. But he's cute, and he dances and sings.
Is he tall?
Yeah.
I never watched High School Musical.
Okay. How is our high school similar to High School Musical?
It's not at all.
What? What?
I disagree. I'll prove you wrong. I'll make you see. Because if you sing and dance, your high school life will be a blast.
Get up. Get up. Get up. Come and dance with me, because you are so sexy. You can dance right next to me. Twinkling stars.
Look at that fellow with all his books. He should probably work on his looks. I'm sure if he would just hum a little tune, he'd be much happier very soon. Oh!
Walking across campus, I see a narc. He takes my phone just like a shark. I didn't have lunch money to pay the man, and because of this, I got thrown in the can.
I'm the jock. I play D-line and I block. I'm not really how I look. I just wanna read a book.
I'm the cheerleader. I'm in love with the D-line. But he has a girlfriend, so I tell myself it's fine. Life's tough when you're vapid. Sometimes I'd rather be dead. But then I think of all my friends and go back to being happy again.
In trouble again. What will my parents think? All I did was blow the bathroom sink. And of course, I do act quite lewd to calm my nerves. I just want some food.
I told you high school's not that bad. It's a super great place for a young lad. So let's all have a super day and say school is A-OK.
Go Los
Peanuts, it's all